Augusta Animal Services is in crisis mode. The shelter overwhelmed with dogs right now. They're running out of places to put them. News Channel 6's Mary Calkins joining us live now from their facility on Mack Lane in Augusta. Mary, we do know that they're working with a local rescue group now.
Yeah, Brad, that's right. And the deputy director tells me they've actually done more more adoptions this year compared to some previous years. But the issue is people aren't bringing in more animals than ever before. And so they're going to be partnering. They are partnering with dog networking agents to free up some space here at the shelter to bring in more rescue.
Blair, the last thing I ever want to do, and Mr. Hill ever wants to do, is use knives for space. And we were almost at that point. And DNA came and said that they would like to help us more than they already did.
Dog Networking Agents is a nonprofit foster-based rescue group. But like many other local rescues and shelters, they're also overwhelmed with the number of dogs.
When we came down and saw that the shelter was so overwhelmed, we wanted to do something. We knew we couldn't take any. We reached out to a lot of the other area rescues that we are friendly with. They're pretty much in the same boat we are. Everyone is overloaded right now. And so we started reaching out to some contacts that we had up north.
Those contacts have space for more animals.
This is taking it to a whole nother level. This is DNA doing all the footwork, actually making the connections with the rescue groups, whether they're local or in another state. And then their volunteers are coming here, picking up the animals, driving them to a vet to get a health certificate done. And then they're actually housing a lot of the animals off-site, so it frees up cage.
On average, the medical care alone costs $75 per animal, and DNA doesn't have the funding to make a dent in the need at Augusta Animal Services. They started a fundraiser with a goal of $4,000, which would rescue about 50 dogs. They're currently at $10,000 and counting, enough for well over 100 dogs.
You know, the community cares about these dogs, and like I said, they showed up in a big way.
And they tell me there are many ways you can help with the nationwide animal shelter crisis. One way is to participate in an animal fostering program, and there are a few of those here at Augusta Animal Services. But I'm told the main way you can help is to spay or neuter your pet to eliminate